Hi, welcome to my channel, the Machine Learning Engineer. Today I will introduce you this very interesting research paper, Large Language Models are Zero-Sum Reasoners, and also the importance of prompt engineering and context. I prepare, like in other occasions, a notebook to demonstrate you what I'm going to discuss here, and also introduce you this really interesting and important document. These researchers from University of Tokyo and Google Research issued last year this document, and they demonstrate us how bad are LLMs, especially on the COT tags, no, chain of truth. So models without the context, especially when you are using zero sum prompting, are really, really bad in reasoning. So if you don't help them, you don't give them a few sum prompting or help them with some context, and even doing that, the models, regardless the site, regardless the fabricant, meaning that Google, OpenAI, model, even regardless the size, they are really bad reasoners. I think in the future they will be better. I think this is moving very fast. There is a lot of research on the matter, and then probably in some months or maybe years we will see that the models are close to the way that a human being is reasoning and solving simple tasks that for us is for a human being is very easy to solve, even for a child in some cases, or for a young person, 10, 12 years, they are really simple to solve. And you will see now in the demonstration I will do that for LLMs, this is really something very complicated. They are unable to chain different states and solve a simple reasoning task, no? Today, as you know, in my channel I already upload different videos about the fine tuning, Mistral 7B, and Llama 2 7B using COT dataset, and those models were small, no, in comparison with what we are going to do today with the GPT 3.5 Turbo. No? I already did some tasks with the Gemini Pro as well and GPT 4.4 Turbo. And when the task is really complex, the models tend to fail. No, it's they make some steps correctly, but the final answer is wrong, or they miss some important details on the prompt. No, and then on today for that demonstration, I just take GPT 3.5 Turbo using the class Chat OpenAI from LangChain, and then I create a simple prompt with an instruction that just answer the question and detail your answer. And the problem is quite simple. When I was 6, my sister was 25 younger than my father. My father was 30 years when I was 6, and now I'm 70 years old. How old is my sister now? So this, as you understand, is 69 years old. This is the answer. And essentially, when you see here, the model in the first shot is with zero sum prompting is answering wrongly. And then we do the same, we create the same prompt, but just include the question that is proposed in the research paper, just introduce existing step by step. We are not even introducing few sum prompting or other techniques that you may here I put you some links in the notebook. You can review some other special techniques that even are directed to work with the chain of truth tags. And then just simply introducing the magic sentence, let's think step by step, you will drive the LLM, or you will kind of force the model to break down the problem in different steps and solve it. No? And as you see here, is exactly what the model is doing. Just take the problem and think kind of a human, and breaking down the problem in different steps and finally giving the correct answer. So it's not a matter of the language, as you see here, I make on purpose this mistake, but the mistake is even on both prompts. And again, just with this simple question where we give the signal or to the LLM and force somehow the model to organize a little bit more the answer that he's gonna give you, we get that way a correct answer of the question. So this is just showing us that the models, in at least now, probably, as I said, in the future this change better, or sorry, new techniques with better attention or grouping the attention differently, we will make that the models are able to organize the information alone without any help, and in the zero sum protein especially, they are able to answer this or even more complicated question without the help of the protein generating. For the time being, in the test I did, you can do your own test in your local environment. You see that here, the model, even models which are really big models, commercial models, not only the non-commercial models like Llama 2 or Mistral 7B, they are making mistakes in very simple tasks. And that's why providing or helping the model with examples, like doing the few short prompting or giving them context with some examples, or solving like the COT chain of through or tree of through, some of these techniques that are explained in the link I put you about of this notebook, you are helping the or driving the model to provide a correct answer. And that's all. I will post this as usual to the repository to you later on, review at your own convenience and try to do your own tests. And that's all. Thank you very much for watching and following me in YouTube. And as I say usually, give me a like if you enjoy the content and you find it helpful and informative. And if you are not subscribed to the channel, it's now time to do it. Thank you very much.